working on my fitness. Who's my witness?
All right, it's all about redeeming the secular. So even our bodies can be redeemed, and they are a temple, so we gotta take care of God's bods out here.
Bods, thunder thighs, nice toe.
Abide in me and abide in the Lord. He is the vine, I'm the branches. Let's do the grapevine. Let's go, come on. The Lord said, narrow is the gate and broad is the road that leads to destruction. Work out, drop, dip. Think about how many times the Lord has not dropped you. Just be the old man, the old girl, the old Emily. Y'all want to do a little fitness?
Okay.
Okay, it's persecution right there. That's a solo act. You came from heaven to earth to show the way. Let it get up in your chin. Kick out that Satan. Kick the fat. Uppercut your temptations right there in the face. Say, come here, devil. I got something to tell you. So grab your weights. It says, I can do all things. You walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Fear no evil. And you tell those fat cells to piss off. Paul said we run and we train as athletes, but are we athletes? Some of us, no.
Pass the offering plate. Pass the offering plate.
Breathe in. No, 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 Eve. I ain't eating that apple. Genesis.
Lay on the threshing floor and say, what's up?
Pioneers. Praise God.
A grave. From the grave to the sky.
Oh, something popped.
Please put your hands forward to receive this benediction. We thank you that you are the God of our bods,